I could FaceTime Ruby.
Of course you can, but make sure you don't take too long.
Okay, Mom, I won't. Anyways, bye. Let me see if I can find Ruby. Yep, finally found her.
Yeah, what is wrong with you? I'm trying to study. Why did you call me? Are you not busy or something?
Well, sorry, Ruby. I thought you wanted to talk. I'm kind of bored.
Yeah, go read. You know we have a big test tomorrow. Are you FaceTiming me? That's crazy. I'm out of here.
Huh? What do you... mean? Well, I'm not crazy, but I'm just playing some video game. Besides, I am smart on my own and I don't need to study.
Well, I don't really think Olivia did the intro, but anyways, hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and in today's video, Olivia is going to be having a big test tomorrow, and I hope she's studying right now, but anyways, before I get back into the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and please do turn on the notification bell to notify anytime I post, without any delays, let's get back into the video. John, I'll be right back. I want to go call the kids.
Oh, sure. Go ahead.
Dinner's ready, kids.
Oh my goodness. Yes, I'm so close to beating level 100. This game is so easy. Huh? Is that mom calling us? Oh, I'm so close and she has to stop me. Seriously?
So, kids, what do you think of the food? Yeah, it is, and it actually tastes really good.
Mom, you know me, I know I hate veggies.
Noah, stop being like a little brat and eat your veggies, or else I'm gonna switch your Cocomelon tablet.
What? My Cocomelon tablet? No!
You heard me right.
No, I'm fine, I'll eat this rusty, musty food. Yuck!
Noah, it can't be that bad. Let me just try. You're exaggerating.
Goodness, Mom, what did you put in this? Ew!
You know what? I take it back. Oh, what did you put in this? I'm about to throw up. Ugh.
You two have never stepped a foot into the kitchen and you're calling my food disgusting?
Okay, Mom, I'm off to my room. Bye.
Where do you think you're going, Missy? I ain't your servant, so go take your place in the kitchen.
Oh, fine.
And you too, Noah.
Oh, go fine.
John, please, can you help me put Eva to sleep in her room?
Yeah, sure.
I'm finally done with the dishes. I can now go to sleep. I'm so tired. Wait, it's already morning. Let me go check the time. Wait, what? 7:50? Oh no. Hope Olivia's already up. Let me go check on her. Olivia, get up. You're gonna be late for school. And you know you have a big test today. Oh my goodness. And plus, why are you wearing a headphone?
Huh? What happened? Hi mom. What are you doing in my room?
Girl, get up. You're gonna be late for school. And you know you have a big test.
Wait, what? I'm gonna be late? Oh no. She just told me earlier.
Well, go. I've already told you.
Oh yeah, mom. Thanks.
And make sure you hurry up. Okay, Olivia, hope you have a good day at school. And make sure you do that test very well. And I also prepared you a little lunch.
Okay, mom. I don't have time for this. Bye, mom. Yeah, I'll do well.
Okay then. Bye.
I'm done for.
Excuse me, where are you late? You know it's 8:30 and you're meant to be in school by 7:30. You know the school doesn't tolerate this. Because this is your second time and this will be your last time, I'll let this go.
I'm really sorry. I didn't really mean to come late again. You know, I forgot my lunch and I just needed it.
Just go in, stop lying to me.
Oh yeah.
Kids nowadays.
What's up with her?
I don't know.
going to be sharing the papers, so get your pencil ready. And no cheating, okay? Okay, class, you can now start. Okay, students, it's time for some of your papers. See, I think it's time for you to submit.
Hey girl, how you doing? Hi? Olivia? Hello? Olivia, are you ignoring me? Maybe I offended you in any way. I'm really sorry, but can you just stop ignoring me and say something? Olivia! You know what? Forget about it.